Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. We're live from the Taffy Abel Arena for Game 2 of our ACHA Division 3 men's hockey game against Davenport University. I'm Alan Lang. Joined beside me is Jaden Sorensen. Lakers took a loss last night, but they're looking to bounce back today. What do you think is going to happen?
I'm kind of excited for this game. We talked to Yoder before the matchup. He kept pinning it. Like, they don't have many guys. Like, if we're able to outskate them, tire them down, put pressure on early, we should be able to tire out this defense and get something going and be able to put some points up on the board.
Yeah, I agree with you. I think all it is just effort out there tonight. I mean, they just need to have more effort. They need to come out. They need to have more momentum than they did last night. They need to get the puck down into their zone.
They need shots on net. They need to pepper this goalie. They need to put everything they can on net tonight.
Yes, I completely agree with you. We're going to go to a short break, but we'll be right back for puck drop.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And the first period is underway here at Taffy Abel Arena. Northern Michigan wins the faceoff. Lady Lakers are able to clear the puck. Lakers have the puck in deep. Now traveling their way through the neutral zone, they get it in deep of the northern zone. She goes for a wraparound. She's trying to find somebody. Centering pass, she shoots, she scores! That goal! That goal is scored by number 11, Tori Masak. Lakers able to clear the puck off that fake. It is a 2-on-1. She goes for the centering pass. She shoots! She scores! That goal was scored by number 25, Michaela Sewall. Lakers able to keep the puck in deep. Trying to set something up here. Goes for the shot, she scores! What a beautiful shot by number 25, Michaela Sewell, her second of the night. Lakers trying to set something up here now. Cross ice pass, she shoots, she scores! That goal was scored by number 12, Kaylin Mikolo. Lakers go for a shot. She shoots. She scores! Her third goal of the night, scored by number 25, Michaela Sewell. And that is the end of the third period. They've decided to do a 5-minute overtime, playing 4-on-4 hockey. Northern goes for the clear. She shoots the puck, stopped by Janine Miller. And that is the end of overtime. And that is the end of regulation here at Taffy Abel Arena. The game results in a tie, 5-5. I'm here with Michaela Sewell, scoring her first hat trick of the season yesterday. How did you manage to do that?
Coach always told us to put pressure and put pucks to the net, so I just fired every shot I got. And from all the shots I took,
using that momentum from yesterday, what are you going to do today to keep it going?
I would put more pressure on them because when they put pressure on them, they pop up the puck a lot, and that's why I got all my advantages and my chances. So I'm going to just fire the puck at the net and keep on pressuring.
How does the team feel after tying yesterday?
We were pretty disappointed ourselves. We felt like we could give a little bit more. But other than that, we know what to do this game. We're going to come out there and come out with a W.
All right, perfect. Thank you. And the Lakers win it. Trying to get momentum going quickly, traveling their way through the neutral zone. They dip, chip it in deep to Northerns. Lakers pass the puck out to the point, trying to set something up on their power play. They're able to get it by one defender. Shot! She scores! That goal was scored by number 3, Megan Geary. Skates around, centering pass, she shoots, she scores! That goal was scored by number 23, Madison Pott. Lakers regain possession again. D to D pass. She shoots just wide. Trying to keep the momentum going. Shout out to the D. Shoot, she scores! That goal is scored by number 17, Heather Lamb. Northern trying to set something up here. She takes a shot. She fans on it. Lakers trying to make headway. It is now a one-on-one. She shoots. She scores! That goal scored by number 4, Lydia Knapp. Lakers get the puck. They shoot it. They score! That goal was scored by number 24, Reagan Aykroyd.
Today, Lake Spirit State Lakers take on Davenport. defense, number 25, Kevin Crawley. At left wing, number 2, Jared Keeper. At center ice, number 6, Carter Osborne. And at right wing, number 17, Eli Clockhold. And coach, Phil Lindbecker. And now your starting lineup, your late Spears State Lakers, starting in goal, number 38, Richard Doom. On defense, number 21, Josh Whitney. On defense, number 84, Quentin Clark. Left wing, number 25, Jason Redman. At center ice, number 28, Andrew Langford. And at right wing, number 97, Nate Shorter. At coach, Jeremy Powell. At this time, you could please stand and remove your hats to play in our national anthem.
Lakers able to win that faceoff, send the puck back to the point. Trying to make headway, puck sent up. Panthers able to regain possession and send something up by themselves. Cross ice pass connects. Panthers enter the zone. They get the puck in deep. Lakers unable to get the clear. Panthers keep the puck in at the blue line. Chipped away by the Lakers. Like, puck goes down the ice for an icing. Poked away by the Panthers. Panthers send the puck down low. Shot on net. He scores. That Panther goal is scored by number 19, Montana Gottfredson. Lakers win the faceoff, send the puck in deep. Caught up in the legs, Panthers regain possession. They throw the puck down the ice. No icing on the play. Lakers regain possession. poked away by the Panthers. Panthers centering pass, shot on that, tipped, he scores. That goal scored by number 8, Cam Hotzletter. Lakers win the faceoff, send the puck back to the point. D to D pass. Puck sent up the middle. Panthers intercept it and send the puck in deep. Lakers have possession. Panthers able to keep that puck in. Lakers have possession, able to poke it out and get the clear. Panthers, keep it in. Panthers going for a center. Shot on net, just high. Panthers have possession of the blue line, sent down, centering pass, goes straight to Lakers. Lakers trying to get the clear. Stretch pass does not connect. Panthers able to gain possession and throw the puck down the ice. Lakers have possession, trying to get a clear. Kicked away. Panthers are able to get the puck and regroup behind their net. Panthers going for a clear. Lakers run into each other. Panthers get the puck. Enter the zone. They get around the defenseman. Centering pass goes straight to the Lakers. Lakers now breaking the puck out as a 2-on-2. Lakers enter the zone. They get around 1D. Shot on net. Stopped by Shear. Panthers gain possession, making headway through the neutral zone. Coming down, shot blocked. Panthers regain possession, send the puck up to the blue line. Poked away by the Lakers, it's a foot race to the puck. Panthers goalie covers it. Panthers win that faceoff, clearing their zone, making headway, stretch pass connects, he takes a shot on net, stopped by Dumb. Rebound covered by Dumb. Lakers win that faceoff. Panthers able to gain possession. Put the puck down low. Panthers take the puck around the net. Send it up to the D. Puck sent back into the corner. Lakers gain possession and throw it up the wall. That puck will go all the way down the ice. No icing. Panthers have possession, trying to get the clear. Centering pass connects. Cross ice pass, entering the zone, takes a shot, stopped by Dumb. Panthers win the faceoff. Sent D to D, almost poked away by the Lakers. Panthers send the puck back down to delayed penalty on the Panthers. That Panther penalty will be on number 8, Cam Hotzletter. 2 minutes for a charge and 2 minutes for unsportsmanlike conduct. putting your Lakers on a 4-minute power play. Lakers able to win the faceoff, setting something up here on this power play. Sent down low. Up to the D. D to D pass. It connects. Back down low. Poked away by the Panthers. Panthers chip the puck out of the zone. Lakers win that faceoff. Puck shot on that stop by Schreier. DDD pass. Shot on net, stopped by Schreier. Lakers setting something up on this power play. Puck set back down low. Centering pass, stopped by Schreier and covered. Panthers win the faceoff and Schreier covers the puck. Lakers win that faceoff. Poked away by the Panthers. Panthers now traveling down on a breakaway. Puck sent into the corner. Panthers trying to set something up on this penalty kill. Lakers poke check the puck away, and now they make headway towards the Panthers zone. Lakers able to chip the puck in deep. Lakers win the foot race, puck sent up to the D. Set back down low. Up to the D. Pass intercepted by the Panthers. He gets around one defenseman. Coming in hot. He takes a centering pass. Lakers win that faceoff. Puck sent across ice. Sent up top. Centering pass. It connects. Lakers setting something up on this power play. There's still a little over 2 minutes remaining. Shot on net. Deflected high. Lakers have possession. Trying to post up and set up their power play. Send the centering pass. Kicked wide. Lakers send the puck up to the D. The puck leaves the zone. Panthers able to gain possession and make headway. Panthers have the puck, sent up the ice. Lakers entering the zone. Lakers have the puck. Poked away by the Panthers. Panthers able to clear the zone. It is a one-on-one. He gets around the defenseman, shot. Stopped by Dumb. Lakers have the puck. Cross ice pass. Does not connect. Panthers able to chip it back in. Lakers send the puck down the ice. Puck's played by Schreier. Panthers try clearing the zone. Lakers keep it in at the hash mark. Centering pass, shots. Fans on it. Panthers have possession, centering pass stopped by Dumb. Panthers regain possession, go for a center, nobody's there. Lakers have possession. 44 seconds left on this power play. Lakers clearing the zone. Cross ice pass does not connect. Panthers able to regain possession and throw it down the ice. Poked away by the Lakers. Lakers have the puck in the neutral zone. Sends it back to their point. Set in deep. Panthers gain possession, now making headway down the ice. They cross the red line, centering pass, just offsides. Panthers win that faceoff. Puck tried to send down the ice. Lakers deflected in. Came to send the puck down the ice. Lakers have possession. Lakers trying to regain possession and clear the puck. Lakers able to clear the zone, make headway into the Panthers territory. Poked away by the Panthers. Panthers center on the ice. We're playing 5-on-5 hockey. Panthers. Centering pass connects. Sends it to the wall. Kick down the ice. Lakers unable to regain possession. Panthers centering pass. Shot on net. Stopped by Dumb. Lakers unable to chip it out. Panthers still have possession. Poked away by the Lakers. Lakers regain possession. Throw the puck behind their net. Panthers beat them to the foot race. Chipped around. Lakers regain possession. Trying to get the breakout pass. They're able to get the chip out. Panthers send the puck right back down. Lakers trying to get a breakout. Centering the puck and set up the ice. Unable to connect on that breakaway pass. Panthers regain possession and they're able to get the clear. Setting down the ice. Shot deflected by the Lakers. Panthers shot on net, tipped wide. Panthers maintain possession, center around the net. Centering pass, poked away by the Lakers. Lakers making headway. Poked away by the Panthers. Lakers going for a line change, leaving the Panthers time to set up and get the breakout. Puck sent back behind their net. Breakout pass. Centering, poked away. Lakers regain possession. D to D pass. Centering pass connects. He chips it in. Panthers poke check the puck away. Lakers regroup and reset in the neutral zone. Poked away by the Lakers. Lakers able to get the puck in. Panthers send the puck up the ice. Lakers have possession. Send the puck up half wall. Centering pass by the Panthers, it connects. Sent up the ice. Centers again. Shot just wide. Panthers beat them to the foot race. Poked away. Lakers have possession. Panthers shot deflected by Lakers defenseman. Poked away by the Lakers. Panthers regain possession down behind the net. Centering pass, shot on net, he scores. That Panther goal is scored by number 11, Hunter Toldorf. Panthers. Poke the puck away. Panthers, intercept that puck. Send the puck down the ice. Centering pass does not connect. Lakers. Regain possession. Send it behind the net. Lakers try to chip the puck away. Panthers gain possession. Poked away by the Lakers. Lakers trying to get a clear. Coming down the ice. It's 1-on-4. He gets around the first defender. Centering pass. Nobody's there. He grabs it. Takes a shot. Stopped by Sharir. Panthers gain possession. Trying to clear the puck. Puck goes all the way down the ice for an icing.
Just a reminder, Dan's chuck puck will take place at the start of our second intermission. Those winning chuck pucks will be purchased at our front entrance. The Spirit Hockey Program thanks you for your participation in this fundraising event.
Lakers win that faceoff, sent up top, shot deflected by the Panthers. Panthers now making headway, centering pass deflected by their attackers. Puck is covered by Dumb. Face off won by the Panthers. Shot on net, stopped by Dumb. Rebound, hits the post. Lakers gain possession, making headway. There's a 1-on-1. He takes a shot. He scores! That Laker goal was scored by number 71, Colin Case. Panthers poke the puck away. Lakers regain possession, D-to-D pass. Trying to keep their momentum going after scoring that goal. Lakers send the puck up the ice. Chipped away by the Panthers. Lakers keep it in. Panthers have the puck in the Lakers zone. Panthers have the puck behind the net, poked away by the Lakers. Panthers send the puck back behind the net. Send it up top. Puck's able to get the clear, and there's now a foot race to the puck. Panthers send the puck down the ice. It'll be icing on the play. Lakers win that faceoff, poked away by the Panthers. There we get the puck out of the zone, making headway towards the Panthers, Lakers goaltender. Shot on net, stopped by Dumb. Panthers send the puck behind the net. centering pass, poked away by the Lakers. Lakers send the puck behind the net. Panthers. Lakers poke check the puck out of the zone. Lakers able to keep the puck in the neutral zone. Panthers regroup. D to D pass. They're able to get around one attacker. They enter the zone, coming in hot with speed. He shoots. Stopped by Dunn. Panthers win the faceoff. Shot on net deflected by the Lakers defenseman. Centering pass does not connect. Lakers able to gain possession. Try to get a clear. Poke checked away by the Panthers. Repoked by the Lakers. Able to get the puck out of the zone. Trying to regroup. Set something up. Lakers send the puck down the ice.
Panthers regain possession.
Panthers making headway. Breakaway. He shoots. He scores. That Panther goal scored by number 20, John Lizzie. Panthers win that faceoff, able to get it in the zone. Shot deflected wide by the Lakers. Lakers able to regain possession, trying to get a breakout pass. Panthers have the puck at the blue line, shot on net, deflected wide. Panthers send the puck up the point. He gets past the attackers, shot on net, stopped by Dumb. Panthers shot deflected wide. Panthers have the puck in the Lakers zone. Setting something up. Panthers centering pass. Shot just wide. Panthers still have possession. Centering pass deflected by the Lakers. Panthers send the puck behind the net. Sent to the point. Shot down low, tipped away by the Lakers. Panthers are at the puck behind the net. Lakers regain possession, now making headway. Panthers send the puck down the ice. Lakers able to regroup and set something up. Send down low, Panthers. Unable to keep it in the zone, Lakers able to get the clear. Panthers poke check the puck away in the neutral zone, now making headway back towards the Lakers territory. Lakers poke check that puck away and able to regain possession. Send the puck behind the net, trying to get the breakout. Puck sent down the ice, Panthers regain possession, send a D to D pass. Panthers able to send the puck back down the ice. Panthers send the puck down deep. Panthers have position. Sends it up. Centering pass. Panthers coming in hot. Crosses the ice. Shot on net. deflected wide by the Lakers. Lakers unable to keep that puck in the zone. Panthers send the puck in deep. Lakers send it into the bench. Lakers able to get the puck out of the zone. Panthers pushing it hard. Cross the ice. Hit attempt by the Lakers. Not work. Panthers have possession. D-to-D pass. Back over. Panthers have the puck. They're able to get the puck out of the zone. Lakers trying to gain possession. Throw it down the ice. Sent down low, Panthers shot on net, stopped by Dom. Lakers able to get the clear. Panthers able to redeflect that pass. Now entering their zone. Sent back, down the low. Panthers have possession, poked away by the Lakers. Lakers send the puck up the ice. Shot on it by the Panthers, stopped by Dumb. Panthers regain possession. Centers, gets around the defender, shot stopped by Dumb. Puck set behind the net. Panthers have possession, shot on net, just high. Panthers win the faceoff. Shot on net, stopped by Dumb. Shot on net, stopped by Dumb. Deflected wide. Panthers centering pass. Lakers gain possession, poke check. Lakers coming in. Shot on net, just wide. Lakers send the puck down the ice. Big hit by the Panthers. And that is the end of the first period. We'll be back right after this short intermission. Thank you.
Final score after the first period, 1-4 Panthers.
And the first period is underway here at Taffy-Abel Arena. Northern Michigan wins the faceoff. Lady Lakers are able to clear the puck. Lakers have the puck in deep. Now traveling their way through the neutral zone, they get it in deep of the northern zone. She goes for a wraparound. She's trying to find somebody. Centering pass. She shoots. She scores!
Panthers. That goal. That goal scored by number 11, Tori Masak. Lakers able to clear the puck off that fake. It is a 2-on-1. She goes for the center pass. She shoots! She scores! That goal was scored by number 25, Michaela Sewall. Lakers able to keep the puck in deep. Trying to set something up here. Goes for the shot. She scores! What a beautiful shot by number 25, Michaela Sewell. Her second of the night. Lakers trying to set something up here now. Cross ice pass. She shoots. She scores! That goal was scored by number 12, Kaylin Micolo. Lakers go for a shot. She shoots. She scores! Her third goal of the night, scored by number 25, Michaela Sewell. And that is the end of the third period. They've decided to do a 5-minute overtime, playing 4-on-4 hockey. Northern goes for the clear. She shoots the puck, stopped by Janine Miller. And that is the end of overtime. And that is the end of regulation here at Tafiable Arena. The game results in a tie, 5-5. I'm here with Michaela Sewell, scoring her first hat trick of the season yesterday. How did you manage to do that?
Coach Owen told us to put pressure and put pucks to the net, so I just fired every shot I got. And from all the shots I took, I got lucky, got three.
Using that momentum from yesterday, what are you going to do today to keep it going?
I would put more pressure on them because
how does the team feel after tying yesterday?
We were pretty disappointed ourselves. We felt like we could give a little bit more. But other than that, we know what to do this game. We're going to come out there and come out with a W.
All right, perfect. Thank you.
Good.
And the Lakers win it. Trying to get momentum going quickly, traveling their way through the neutral zone. They dip, chip it in deep to Northerns. Lakers pass the puck out to the point, trying to set something up on their power play. They're able to get by one defender. Shot! She shoots! She scores! That goal was scored by number 3, Megan Geary. Skates around, centering pass, she shoots, she scores! That goal was scored by number 23, Madison Pott. Lakers regain possession again. D-to-D pass. She shoots. Just wide. Trying to keep the momentum going. Shout out to the D. Shoot, she scores! That goal scored by number 17, Heather Lamb. Northern trying to set something up here. She takes a shot. She fans on it. Lakers trying to make headway. It is now a one-on-one. She shoots. She scores!
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. I'm joined with Madison Potts, one of our ACHA Division II women's players. How are you doing today?
I'm good. How are you?
Good.
That's good.
So, swept Liberty over the weekend.
Yes.
Got Central Michigan coming up next weekend. Yep. Then you're back home against Aquinas, who is Division I. How do you guys feel going into those games?
I'm pretty confident. We come off from a great weekend. We played really well as a team, came together. We were pretty consistent with all of our periods, like, as a team. So.
Okay. What are you guys going to do in practice this week to, you know, get better going into the next few weeks?
Probably just focusing more on, like, the breakouts and, like, more of, I don't know, the transitional, like, neutral zone and passing and stuff like that in order to prepare for the next couple games.
Okay. Another big question. We got rankings coming out in about 2 weeks from now.
Yep.
Right now, it looks like you guys may be first. You're in top three, I would say, at least.
Yep.
You guys think you deserve to be first right now?
Yes, I do think we deserve to be first. But we got to work to get there. Yep. It's not over yet, so.
I completely agree. Heard it here, folks. Madison Potts, one of our players on our ACHA Division II women's team. Central Michigan next week, and then back home against Aquinas. Thank you.
Thank you.
And the first period is underway here at Taffy Able Arena. Northern Michigan wins the faceoff. Lady Lakers are able to clear the puck. Lakers have the puck in deep. Now traveling their way through the neutral zone. They get it in deep of Northern zone. She goes for a wraparound. She's trying to find somebody. Centering pass, she shoots, she scores! That goal! That goal is scored by number 11, Tori Masak. Lakers able to clear the puck off that fake. It is a 2-on-1. She goes for the center pass. She shoots! She scores! That goal was scored by number 25, Michaela Sewall. Lakers able to keep the puck in deep. Trying to set something up here. Goes for the shot. She scores! What a beautiful shot by number 25, Michaela Sewell. Her second of the night. Lakers trying to set something up here now. Cross ice pass. She shoots! She scores! That goal was scored by number 12, Kaylin Micolo. Lakers go for a shot. She shoots. She scores! her third goal of the night, scored by number 25, Michaela Sowell. And that is the end of the third period. They've decided to do a 5-minute overtime, playing 4-on-4 hockey. Northern goes for the clear. She shoots the puck, stopped by Janine Miller. And that is the end of overtime. And that is the end of regulation here at Tafiable Arena. The game results in a tie, 5-5. I'm here with Michaela Swell, scoring her first hat trick of the season yesterday. How did you manage to do that?
Coach Owen told us to put pressure and put pucks to the net, so I just fired every shot I got. And from all the shots I took, I got lucky and got three in.
Using that momentum from yesterday, what are you going to do today to keep it going?
I want to put more pressure on them because when they put pressure on them, they pop up the puck a lot, and that's why I got all my advantages and my chances. So I'm going to fire the puck at the net and keep on pressuring.
How does the team feel after tying yesterday?
We were pretty disappointed ourselves. We felt like we could give a little bit more. But other than that, we know what to do this game. We're going to come out there and come out with a W.
All right, perfect. Thank you.
You're welcome.
And the Lakers win it. Trying to get momentum going quickly, traveling their way through the neutral zone. They chip it in deep to Northerns. Lakers pass the puck out to the point, trying to set something up on their power play. They're able to get it by one defender. Shot! She shoots, she scores! That goal was scored by number 3, Megan Geary. Skates around, centering pass, she shoots, she scores! That goal was scored by number 23, Madison Pott. Lakers regain possession again. D2D pass. She shoots.
Hi, guys. Thanks for the interview.
Your Lakers hit the ice for the second period. Lakers win the faceoff, trying to get the second period momentum going. Panthers chip the puck along. Lakers go down. Lakers traveling the way through the neutral zone. Drop pass, shot on net, just wide. Poked away by the Lakers, sent up the ice, Panthers. Have possession, clearly offsides. Yeah,
Lakers won the faceoff, poked away by the Panthers. Panthers setting something up in the neutral zone. Poked away. They're able to get the puck in deep, poked away by the Lakers. Lakers now traveling their way through the neutral zone, send the puck in deep. Panthers have possession below their net. Breakout pass does not connect. Lakers centering pass, poked away by the Lakers. Lakers shot on net, just wide. Lakers maintain possession, centering pass. Puck is fumbled. Panthers able to regroup and set something up. Coming down. Big hit by the Lakers. Shot on net. Stopped by Dumb. Shot on net. Just wide. Panthers able to keep the puck in the zone. Lakers now trying to regroup and reset. Lakers trying to poke check the puck forward. Able to gain possession. Poked away by the Panthers. Panthers regrouping. Panthers have the puck entering the zone. Shot on net. Stopped by Dumb. Lakers poke check the puck. Panthers penalty for too many men on the ice. Panthers win the faceoff, shot on net, deflected wide. Lakers have the puck, traveling down on this power play, shot just wide. Lakers have the puck at the blue line, sent over to the other defenseman. Lakers keep it in, shot on net, just high, stopped by Sharir. Panthers trying to clear the puck. Lakers unable to keep it in at the blue line. Puck checked away. Lakers setting something up, get something going on their power play. Panthers send the puck in deep. Able to poke it away. Lakers maintain possession, now traveling the way down the zone. Lakers. Cross ice pass, does not connect. Send in net, puck clears the ice. Panthers win that faceoff, trying to clear the zone, get the clear on this penalty kill. Panthers tip it forward. Panthers now 2-on-1 on the penalty kill. Centering pass does not connect. Lakers unable to gain possession, poked away. Lakers trying to clear the zone, get something going on their power play. Panthers send the puck right back down deep. Pass sent back down. Lakers clearing the zone. Getting something going here. Shot on net, stopped by Sharir. Panthers win that faceoff, poked away by the Lakers. Lakers have possession, setting something up on their power play. Pucks up at the D. D to D pass. Shot on net, tipped. Stopped by Sharir. Pucks loose. Lakers have it. Sent out to the point. Lakers shot on net, tipped away. Panthers unable to clear the zone. Lakers shot, stopped by Sharir. And covered.
Davenport and Wolfsburg.
Lakers win the faceoff, send it out to the point. We're playing even strength hockey. Lakers have it, shot on net, stopped by Sharir. Panthers win that faceoff, sent behind the net. Trying to go for a wraparound. Panthers poke check the puck away. Panthers, Lakers shot it! They score! That Lakers goal was scored by number 28, Andrew Langford. Panthers win the faceoff, entering the zone. Center pass, poked away by the Lakers. Poked away by the Lakers. Lakers able to clear the zone. Poked away by the Panthers. Centering pass, shot stopped by Dumb. Lakers able to get the puck into the corner. Panthers have the puck, shot on nets, deflected wide. Panthers send the puck back down low. Lakers have possession, trying to poke the puck out of the zone. Pass to the puck. Centering pass. Panthers win that faceoff, coming in hot, trying to get the puck out of the zone, down the ice. Lakers able to gain possession in the neutral zone. Puck tapped down. Lakers win that foot race. Poked away by the Panthers. Panthers now trying to clear the zone. Lakers have the puck at the blue line. Shot on net, just wide. Lakers centering pass, does not connect. Panthers have the puck. Making headway, shot deflected wide. Panthers have possession, puck sent down low. Panthers have the puck, shot on net, stopped by Dumb. Lakers have possession, set up to the blue line. Panthers able to keep the puck in, poke checked. Puck goes over the dice. Panthers have possession, send the puck back down low. Lakers able to poke check the puck away and regain possession. Trying to chip the puck out of the zone here. Puck's held along the... Panthers come out with it. Shot on net, stopped by Dumb.
I
Panthers win that faceoff, send the puck back down low. Send out to the corner. Back down low. Flager sent up top. Shot on net. Deflected wide. Panthers have this puck. Shot. Deflected. Flager's able to get the puck out of the zone. Flager's have the puck. Shot just wide. Panthers able to get the clear. Coming down the ice hot. Posts up. Sends it over to his defenseman. DDD pass. Shot. Just wide. Panthers gain possession below the net. Lakers able to poke check the puck away, keep it in the zone. Lakers now trying to get the clear. Lakers send it back down low. DDD pass. Centering pass does not connect. Lakers chip the puck out of the zone. Panthers unable to keep it in. Panthers send the puck up. Coming in hot, centering pass, shot on net, just stopped by Dub. Lakers have possession. Trying to clear the puck now. Panthers send it in deep. Lakers chase it behind the net. Send back down low. Panthers shot. The stop. Rebound. Sent to the corner. Shot on net, deflected. Panthers have the puck. Unable to capitalize. Panthers have the puck behind the net. Puck's worked out. Shot on net, just high. Big hit by the Lakers. Lakers trying to chip it forward. Panthers able to poke check the puck away. Panthers send the puck back down deep. Lakers trying to win the foot race. Able to regain possession and set something up for this breakout. Get around one guy. Coming in with speed. Gets around the defenseman. Sends over, centering pass. Does not connect. Panthers regain possession. Unable to get anything out of it. Big hit by the Lakers. Puck clears. Lakers regroup and reset. Coming in hot. Lakers get over the red line and send it down the ice. Panthers win the foot race. Lakers poke, check the puck away. Panthers regain possession, trying to break the puck out. They're able to get it out of the zone. Trying to look for a stretch pass to send it down deep. Lakers have possession. Big hit by the Panthers. Panthers able to keep the puck in at the blue line. Lakers trying to chip it out. Panthers regain possession. Shot on net. Deflected wide. Lakers keep the puck. Chipped around. Panthers send the puck in deep. Lakers have possession and they're able to get the clear. There's a 2-on-2. Panthers able to chip it back down low. Lakers have possession behind their net. Wrapped around pass. They can get something going. Center pass chipped in the feet of the Panthers. Panthers trying to get something out of here. Panthers pull away. Shot on net by the Panthers. Deflected wide. Lakers trying to chip the puck out of the zone. Lakers coming in hot. He shoots. Stopped by Sharir.
This weekend here at Lake State, we are celebrating our staff and faculty with a weekend dedicated to appreciation. Thank you from all of us. We appreciate everything you do.
Panthers win that faceoff, puck sent to the corner. Poke checked away by the Lakers. Puck sent down. Panthers have possession, trying to get the clear. Poke checked away by the Lakers. Panthers are able to clear the zone, make it a 3-on-2 down the other way. Cross-ice pass, centers, shot just tipped wide. Panthers centering pass, Lakers able to intercept it, making headway now down the ice. Poke checked away by the Panthers, Panthers clear the zone. Lakers gain possession, D to D pass, does not connect. Lakers send the puck down behind the ice. Lakers able to get the clear and make headway down the zone. Lakers shot on net just wide. Lakers have the puck, sent to the corner. Sent down, Panthers able to regroup and set something up here. Panthers send the puck down the ice, kicked away by the Lakers. Panthers have position, coming in the Lakers zone. Panthers set something up at the blue line, gets around an attacker. Centering pass, goes straight to the D line. Shot on net, deflected wide. Panthers send the puck back up to the D line. Looking for something. Shot on net, deflected wide. Panthers regain possession in the corner. Sent down low. Panthers maintain possession. That penalty will be on Lakers goalie, number 38, Richard Dumb. 2 minutes for hooking. Panthers have the puck, wrapped around, shot just wide. Panthers send the puck behind the net. Centering pass. Panthers have the puck. Sends it up to the blue line. D to D pass. Shot on net. Deflected wide. Panthers have possession. Sent to the corner. Back up to the blue line. Looking to set something up on the power play. Centering pass. Deflected by Lakers defenseman. Panthers centering pass. Shot. She scores. That Panthers goal scored by number 19, Montana Gottfredson. Off one by the Panthers. Panthers chip it in. Lakers have the puck at their blue line. They clear the zone. Puck's given right to the Panthers. Panthers enter the zone. Shot on net just high. Lakers able to regain possession. Big hit by the Panthers.
Over his bench and someone's stick went up his back.
delayed a penalty on the Panthers. Lakers trying to set something up. Cross ice pass. Send down low. Panthers able to win that face-off, set it up. Panthers have possession of the blue line. Shot on net, just wide. Panthers able to gain possession. Lakers throw the puck down the ice, be all the way down the ice for an icing. Panthers win that face-off. Shot on net. Stopped by Dove. Panthers send the puck behind the net. Shot on net just high. Panthers win that face-off. Sent back to the point. Sent back down low. Panthers able to maintain possession in the corner. Centering pass poked away by the Lakers. Panthers regain possession. D to D pass. Shot on net. Stopped by Dumb. Panthers centering pass. Up at the blue line. Shot on net. He scores. Panthers win that faceoff poked away by the Lakers. Lakers win that faceoff. Puck's covered by Sharir. Faceoff won by the Lakers. Panthers wrap the puck around. Shot deflected wide. Poke checked by the Lakers. Lakers. Lakers set up Pep. Lakers had the puck in the neutral zone. Sent down the ice. Sharir plays the puck behind his net. Panthers. Trying to set something up and break the puck out of the zone. We're now playing full strength hockey. Panthers have the puck. Centering pass. Poked away by the Lakers. Lakers trying to get a clear here. Panthers have the puck behind the net. Lakers poke check the puck out of the zone. Kept in by the Panthers. Panthers have the puck at the blue line. Shot on net. Stopped by Dumb. Win the faceoff, puck leaves the zone. Setting something up here. Panthers poke the puck away. Coming down, shot sent down low. Panthers have the puck, shot deflected. Lakers now in, clearing the zone, entering Panthers zone. Lakers get it around, shot with. Panthers had the puck coming in. Centering pass deflected by Lakers defenseman. Great effort. Dirty hit by the Lakers. Lakers pedaling on number 84, Quentin Clark. 5 minutes for hit from behind. Lakers send the puck back on this. Panthers clear the zone, coming in on this 5 minute power play. Trying to set something up here, sent over the defenseman. Centering pass, deflected wide by Lakers defenseman. Lakers have the puck. There's a breakaway on this penalty kill. Shot on net, stopped high. Panthers able to regain possession behind the net. Puck sent around. Panthers now clearing the zone. Cross ice pass connects. Lakers go for the clear, deflected by the Panthers. Panthers setting something up on this power play. They still have 4 minutes remaining. Lakers able to chip the puck away, get the puck down the ice. Puck sent on net.
Last minute play, second period.
Panthers clearing the zone. Shot on net, deflected by Lakers defenseman. Lakers have the puck, sent down. Lakers able to clear the puck. Panthers centering pass. Panthers have possession. Put on net. Stop. He scores. Panthers goal scored by number 8, Cam Hofstetter. That's the end of the second period. Final score of the second period. Panthers 7, Lakers 2. We'll be back after this short intermission. Thank you. And the first period is underway here at Taffy Able Arena. Northern Michigan wins the faceoff. Lady Lakers are able to clear the puck. Lakers have the puck in deep. Now traveling their way through the neutral zone, they get it in deep of the northern zone. She goes for a wraparound. She's trying to find somebody. Centering pass. She shoots. She scores! That goal! That goal is scored by number 11, Tori Masak. Lakers able to clear the puck off that fake. It is a 2-on-1. She goes for the center pass. She shoots! She scores!
That goal was scored by number 25, Michaela Sewall. Lakers able to keep the puck in deep. Trying to set something up here. Goes for the shot. She scores! What a beautiful shot by number 25, Michaela Sewell. Her second of the night. Lakers trying to set something up here now. Cross ice pass. She shoots. She scores! That goal was scored by number 12, Kaylin Micolo. Lakers go for a shot. She shoots. She scores! Her third goal of the night, scored by number 25, Michaela Sewell. And that is the end of the third period. They've decided to do a 5-minute overtime, playing 4-on-4 hockey. Northern goes for the clear. She shoots the puck, stopped by Janine Miller. And that is the end of overtime. And that is the end of regulation here at Tafiebo Arena. The game results in a tie, 5-5. I'm here with Michaela Sewell, scoring her first hat trick of the season yesterday. How did you manage to do that?
Coach Owen told us to put pressure and put pucks to the net, so I just fired every shot I got. And from all the shots I took, I got lucky and got three in.
Using that momentum from yesterday, what are you going to do today to keep it going?
I want to put more pressure on them because when they put pressure on them, they pop up the puck a lot, and that's why I got all my advantages and my chances. So I'm going to fire the puck at the net and keep on pressuring.
How does the team feel after tying yesterday?
We were pretty disappointed ourselves. We felt like we could give a little bit more. But other than that, we know what to do this game. We're going to come out there and come out with a W.
All right, perfect. Thank you.
You're welcome.
And the Lakers win it. Trying to get momentum going quickly, traveling their way through the neutral zone. They chip it in deep to Northerns. Lakers pass the puck out to the point, trying to set something up on their power play. They're able to get it by one defender. Shot! She shoots! She scores! That goal was scored by number 3, Megan Geary. Skates around, centering pass, she shoots, she scores! That goal was scored by number 23, Madison Pott. Lakers regain possession again. D to D pass. She shoots just wide. Trying to keep the momentum going. Shout out to the D. Shoot! She scores! That goal is scored by number 17, Heather Lamb. Northern trying to set something up here. She takes a shot. She fans on it. Lakers trying to make headway. It is now a 1-on-1. She shoots. She scores! That goal scored by number 4, Lydia Knapp. Lakers get the puck. They shoot it. They score! That goal was scored by number 24, Reagan Aykroyd. Gains the puck, going for a breakout pass. It connects. Traveling through the neutral zone. Puck is sent into the corner of Lakers' territory. Lakers regain possession. And that's it, folks.
Final score of tonight's game, 5-3, Lakers take it.
All right, I'm here with Hallie McLaughlin. We talked to you before the game. You seemed disappointed in the last game. How do you feel you guys did tonight?
I think we did really good. We were able to get our feet moving, and we didn't take a shift off, and we were able to really, like, dominate the game today. So I'm really happy with the effort tonight.
Did anyone stand out tonight?
Today? Oh, God. I did. No, I think Autumn had a really good game, on the real. Autumn played super well. If it wasn't for Autumn, the score would not have been a score today.
How do you feel the team is prepared for next weekend's trip to Bowling Green?
I hope that we can carry this momentum into that weekend. I think we're ready to, like, beat more teams and, like, keep that winning streak going, so I think it should be good next weekend.
All right, thank you.
Yep.
All right, I'm here with Megan Gary. How do you feel about bouncing back from last night's tie?
I think this win was really important for us. Last night we really weren't playing as a team the way we should have been, and today we really stepped up.
Did your coach say anything to you guys about playing better tonight?
He said that it was definitely better than yesterday. The effort still wasn't completely 100% there. So we need to work on that and not just go in thinking that we beat them once so we can do it again.
How do you feel the team's ready for next weekend's trip to Bowling Green?
I'm nervous, but I think we're ready. I think if we work hard in practice,
all right, thank you.
And the first period is underway. Lakers are able to win the faceoff. Chip it down deep into the Michigan State zone. As you can see, trying for a clear. Lakers take a shot just wide. Lakers putting good pressure on Michigan State down in their zone. Trying to set something up here. Good move. They're able to travel their way through the neutral zone. He goes. He passes. He shoots. He scores! That goal is scored by number 19, Justin Smith. Lakers win the faceoff. Goes for another DDD pass. He shoots. Good stop. He shoots again. He scores! That goal was scored by number 10, Drew Larson. Pass it back to point, back to the half wall. He goes for a shot. Big hit. Lakers regain possession, trying to set something up here. Centering pass. He shoots. He scores! That goal was scored by number 19, Justin Smith, on the tip. Spartans able to clear the zone. And there it is, end of regulation. I'm here with Evan Melville. He played a hell of a game tonight. Going into the game, what were your thoughts?
I thought we were just keeping it out of the net. Didn't do a great job of that tonight. I was focusing on every single shot. Just kind of keep the boys in the game, give us a chance to win.
All right. Well, you faced over 45 shots tonight, only letting six in. I think you did pretty well. The defending wasn't there. What are you going to do tomorrow to keep the team going?
Tomorrow, I'll support the boys as best I can. Just be ready for anything. And I hope the boys come out with some bounce tomorrow. We think we can win tomorrow. I think it's a beatable team. I'm excited.
But overall, how do you think the team did tonight?
I think we played pretty good. There were aspects of our game that definitely were cooking there for a little bit. Early in the first, felt like the boys were kind of buzzing. Michigan State kind of came off the bus and they were a little like they had some bus legs. I think our D-zone needs a little bit of work. But overall, I was really proud of the guys. They were getting in front of a lot of shots tonight. They were making my job pretty easy. And yeah, proud of them.
All right, well, great game.
Thank you.
All right, Coach, how are you feeling right meow about the game last night?
We're feeling good. Last night, I think we gave them a lot of opportunities. They have a lot of skill, so they were able to capitalize on those opportunities. So moving into day, that's what we're going to try cutting out is our mistakes, limit our mistakes, so that way they can't capitalize on those.
All right, so you talk about what mistakes do you think the team has to regain and recover from last night to perform well tonight?
Just D-zone. Our D-zone, we were running around a little bit. We have to collapse a little bit better and stick to our game plan and not get off of that, no matter how the game's going, and just stick to our game plan and go from there.
Are you going to stick with the same game plan you were running last night, or are you going to try to change some stuff up?
No, I didn't. I think we got away from our actual game plan, so I want the guys to get back to our systems, to get back to our actual game plan before I decide to switch anything up, see how that goes first, and then we'll go from there.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
And Lakers win the first puck drop of the game. Lakers are able to get down deep into the Spartan zone. Trying to set something up here, get something going early here. Centering pass. Lakers stop it at their blue line. Trying to chip it down deep in their corner. Goes for a shot. Rebound. Spartans are able to get the puck, traveling their way through the neutral zone. Spartans. Lakers hit the ice.
Here come your Lake Superior State
Panthers win that faceoff.
Davenport University goal.
Puck sent D to D.
Short handed goal. Scored for 8 and last 7. assists.
Shot on that stop by Dome.
Down to that shorthanded hole in the second period. One
Panthers keep the puck at the blue line. Shot deflected. Panthers regain possession. Shot on that stop by Dome. Puck sent back out to the point. Sent back down low. Up top. Panthers shot just high. Panthers keep possession, poked away by the Lakers. Lakers trying to get it clear. Panthers keep the puck in. Get around. Drop pass. Poked away by the Lakers. Panthers have the puck behind the net. Send the puck up to the D. Send down low. D to D pass. Shot on net, deflected wide. Panthers send the puck up. D to D pass. Shot on net, deflected. Panthers maintain possession. Walk across the ice. Drop pass. D to D pass. Send back. Shot on net. Shoots. Rebounded by Dumb. Poked away by the corner. Panthers send the puck up back to the D. Send to the wall. Backed up point. Send back down. Shot on net. Stopped by Dumb. Panthers regain possession behind the net. Send back up to the point. Shot on net. Stopped by Dumb. Puck's loose. Poke checked away. Lakers trying to get the clear. Panthers keep the puck in at the blue line. Shot on net. Stopped by Dumb. Rebound. Stopped by Dumb. He rebounds. Shot scores. That goal is scored by number 19, Montana Godfredson. Win that faceoff, entering the neutral zone, still on a power play. Panthers drop pass at the D-line, sends it over. Lakers able to regain possession and send the puck down the ice. Panthers send the puck behind the net. Panthers have possession in the Lakers zone. Looking for something. Puck sent down low. Shot on net, stopped by Dumb. Panthers win the faceoff, pucks up the point. Shots covered and stopped by Dumb. Panthers win that faceoff. There's 13 seconds remaining on their power play. Puck sent back down low. Poke checked away by the Lakers. Panthers regain possession. Send the puck down low. Poked away by the Lakers. Lakers send the puck down the ice. Puck is covered by Career. Something out behind the net. Laker shot on net, stopped by Schreier. Lay a penalty on the Panthers. Dun, 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 dun.
That penalty would be on number 19, Jacob Lawton. That face off, able to get the puck out of the zone.
2 minutes for the
Panthers maintain possession. Cross ice pass, sends the puck down low. Lakers trying to get something going here. Poked along the boards. Panthers have the puck. Sent up top. Shot. Panthers set up top. DDD pass. Shot on net. Stopped by Dumb. Panthers win the faceoff, sent up to D, sent back down low, shot on net, deflected high. Panthers regain possession, sent it up top, D to D pass, shot, deflected wide. Lakers have possession, trying to get the clear. Panthers centering pass, deflected, hit on by the Lakers. Lakers able to get the clear. Schreier plays the puck behind the net. Panthers making headway. Sends the puck up top. Shot on net, stopped by Dumb. Lakers able to regain possession. Trying to get the puck out of the zone now. They set it down the ice. There's 15 seconds remaining on this penalty kill. Panthers have the puck, making their last rush on this power play. Heading down the ice. Center's shot stopped by Dumb. Possession. Able to keep it in. Lakers able to get the puck out of the zone. Traveling in hard now. Kind of across the ice. Laid offside. Panthers win the faceoff, sends up tight. Lakers have possession, send it away. Panthers trying to get the clear, send it across the ice. Lakers able to intercept that pass and set it back into their zone. Lakers shot on net, rebound, deflected wide. Panthers entering the zone, centering pass. Lakers able to defend it. Trying to get the puck out of the zone now. Poke checked away by the Panthers. Lakers able to clear the zone, sent all the way down for an icing.
Thank you.
Lakers win that faceoff. Poke checked away by the Panthers. Panthers shot on net. They shoot. Deflected wide. Panthers had the puck beneath the net. Send up the point. D to D pass. Shot on net. Deflected wide. Lakers have the puck. Trying to get it clear. Lakers able to get the puck out of the zone. Coming in hot. Puck goes down the ice for an icing. Lakers have possession in their zone, trying to get the breakout. They're able to get the puck out of the zone. Panthers trying to send it down deep. Panthers have possession. Shot deflected wide by Dumb. Panthers have possession, sent up to the D. D's unable to keep it at the blue line. Puck goes all the way down the ice. Poke checked away by the Lakers. Panthers send the puck down the ice. Lakers have the puck in the neutral zone. Trying to get something going here. D to D pass. Centering pass connects. Lakers get the puck in. Centering pass. Lakers able to get the puck back down in the corner. Shot on net, stopped by Sharir. Lakers able to win the foot race to that puck. Panthers have possession. Poked away. Hit by the Lakers. Lakers gain possession and send the puck back down deep. Have possession, sent to the half wall. Shot on net, stopped by the Lakers. Panthers win that faceoff, puck clears the zone. Lakers are hard on it. Panthers gain possession. Getting something going here. Driving their way through the neutral zone. Shot on net. Deflected wide. Panthers still have possession. Sent to the corner. Lakers have the puck, trying to get it clear. Poke checked away. Panthers have the puck. Panthers centering pass. Nobody's there. Lakers gain possession. There's a 2-on-2. Puck sent down deep. Sharir plays it behind the net. Lakers. Big hit attempt by the Lakers. Panthers have the puck. Send it up to the D. Send it back down. Shot on net. Stop by Dumb. Lakers trying to get the clear. Panthers have possession. Lakers get the clear. Send it in deep. Sharir tries to play that puck. Lakers get the puck first. Panthers regain possession. Lakers traveling their way through the neutral zone. Delayed and late call by the refs. The penalty on the Lakers will be on number 19, Jacob Lawton. 2 minutes for tripping. Panthers win that faceoff sent across the ice. Shot on that stop by Dumb. Pump checked away by the Lakers. Panthers have the puck, shot on that, stop by Dumb. Lakers regain possession, able to get the clear. Lakers send the puck down the ice. Panthers send the puck up the ice, stretch pass connects. Able to gain possession. Nobody's there for the center. Puck's at the half wall. Send the puck down deep. We're able to keep the puck in the zone. Panthers shot on net, deflected by the Lakers defenseman. Panthers centering pass, shot on net, deflected wide. They shoot, they score. Panthers goal scored by number 2, Jared Kiefer. Panthers win that faceoff, poked away by the Lakers. Panthers send the puck up the glass. They get the clear. Send to the side. Panthers entering the zone. Trying to get a center here. Shot on that, deflected wide by the Lakers. Lakers now traveling their way through the neutral zone. Panthers have possession. Send to the center ice. Lakers penalty on number 25, Jason Redman. Panthers win the faceoff, send over, D to D. Back up to the point, shot on net, deflected wide. Panthers have possession, centered pass. Lakers able to get the puck out of the zone. Now foot race to the puck. Ferrar plays the puck. Panthers have possession in the neutral zone. Drop pass at the blue line. Post up. Panthers centering pass. Unable. Lakers deflect the puck. Panthers send the puck behind the net. Panthers, DDD pass, shot blocked by the Lakers. Panthers coming in hot, shot on net, stopped, covered by Dumb. Lakers able to get the puck out of the zone. Panthers regain possession in the neutral zone, trying to set something up on this power play. Just under a minute remaining. Shot on net, deflected wide by Lakers defenseman. Panthers send it up top, back down low. Poke checked away by the Lakers. Lakers pushing in hard. Panthers able to get the puck out of their zone, turn their way through the neutral zone. 30 seconds remaining on this power play for the Panthers. Lakers able to get the puck in deep. Panthers coming in. Get the puck behind the net. Centering pass. Shot on net. Shoots. Deflected by Lakers defenseman. Puck sent down the ice. We're playing even strength hockey.
Lakers have full strength.
Lakers win the faceoff. Puck sent up to the blue line. Panthers able to keep the puck in. Shot deflected by the Lakers. Panthers have the puck behind the net. Puck sent up to the D. Deflected. Shot stopped by Dumb. Lakers able to clear the puck. Panthers now trying to get possession in their zone. Regroup and send the puck to the neutral zone. Puck goes all the way down the ice for an icing. Panthers win that faceoff. Puck sent into the neutral zone. Stretch pass connects. Panthers come in, shoot. Stopped by Dumb. Shot on net, stopped by Dumb. Panthers penalty on number 6, Carter Osborne, putting your Lakers on a power play. Lakers win the faceoff. Panthers shoot the puck out of the zone. Lakers able to contain possession. Trying to set something up, clear the zone. Lakers D to D pass in the neutral zone. Lakers trying to set something up. Puck sent in the neutral zone. Panthers send the puck down the ice. Lakers send the puck back behind their net. Trying to set something up on this power play. Unable to connect on the pass. Lakers chip the puck by the defenseman. Panthers regain possession. Turn the puck in deep. Panthers have the puck behind the net. Lakers able to poke check the puck away and regain possession. Centering pass, not connect. Panthers. Poke check the puck away. Lakers able to keep the puck in deep. puck sent in deep. Lakers now racing back. Set something up on this power play. Lakers have possession, pushing their way through the neutral zone. Shot on net, deflected wide by Sharir. Panthers have the puck along the boards. Poke checked away, the Lakers regain possession. Lakers send the puck over the point. Shot on net, deflected by Sharir. Puck sent down.
Davenport will strike.
We're playing 5-on-5 hockey. Lakers have possession, trying to clear the puck. Poke checked around the defenseman. Late Panthers able to regain possession, set something up. Panthers making their way into the Lakers zone. Centering pass, nobody's there. Lakers go for a breakout. They're able to get it out of the zone, and Panthers go down the ice. Regain possession. They will get the breakout pass through the neutral zone. Shot on net. Deflected wide by the Lakers defenseman. Panthers regain possession. They run into each other. Lakers able to gain possession. Send the puck down the ice.
Last minute of play. Third period.
Lakers have possession coming in. Shot. Lakers have possession in front of the net. Panthers have the puck along the board. Puck goes up to the point. Shot. Deflected wide. Panthers have possession. And they'll eat the puck. Set up. Panthers attacking Lakers zone one last time. Get around them. Get around the other defenseman. Lakers able to poke check the puck away. Able to get the clear. Panthers regain possession. DDD pass. We'll just eat the puck. And that'll be the end of the third period. And that's it, folks. Final score, Panthers 9, Lakers 2.
We want to thank everyone watching tonight. All three teams are on the road next week, but we'll be back the week after next for Women's Division 2, ACHA. They're taking on Aquinas, HDHA Division 1, and we'll also have the Men's Division 3 back here against Ferris University.
We hope to see you guys there. Thank you.
Thank you. Have a great night.